Okay, today was my first day of school, and when I got to school, I was getting all this paperwork, and I was getting told I was going to have French class, and when I turned around, I saw this hot guy. I mean, talking about hot, and there was cookie baking on him, I would sure eat those cookies. And when I got my first period of class, I was sitting two rows above Victor. Yeah, Victor is his name. And I was reading this novel as the principal was finishing up some message on the intercom. And, like, I wanted to go speak with the teacher. And, like, when I finished, like, I walked out. And then, like, Victor ran up. And then, like, our eyes, like, connected. Like, I don't know. It was just, I thought he was going to get down and ask me to marry him. And I would have been like, yes, you know? So, I mean, but I was just like, automatically, it was like, just something in me just jumped out and said, hi, Victor. And he was like, yeah, that's me. And I was like, hee hee hee, and like, just walked off. I mean, I don't get what was wrong with me. Then when I was walking down the hall the opposite direction of him, I could just feel him like looking back at me, like admiring me. Like, I don't know if he was looking at my friend chat, because I'm in French class, or if he was just, like, looking at my butt. Because if he was looking at my butt, I mean, he's hot, but he doesn't have to be looking at my butt.